Let me talk with you about the wisdom of our holy God, of the person who walks with God. The Lord God says, "By me princes rule and nobles." A prince without wisdom cannot rule. They ruin everything, all the judges of the earth. And this happens with everyone, whether I or you or anyone stops and prays, "God, I want to learn. Speak with me." But start seeking the Lord, but don't change on the next day. Keep seeking the Lord God, and you will see how your whole life will change for the best. You will see how you will turn into the most blessed person. Our God is revealing this to us today, and you will be that person in the name of the Lord Jesus. Take a look at this person who was blessed. What happened with you, brother?
I felt much pain in this arm for around 6 months, and I could only raise it this high. And thanks to our Lord, it's now better.
Glory to God. How about you, brother?
Bursitis in both arms.
For how long?
For 6 months.
How high could you raise him without pain?
Only this high.
Only this high.
And I couldn't sleep in the
so
night.
So this arm had bursitis.
Yes.
The other one was the good one.
No, the right one was bad too.
It was
too.
Bad also.
Yes.
How high could you raise the right one?
This high.
Glory to God. Raise them both now. Now I want to pray with you. Oh, dear God. In the name of Christ, I ask you, come and touch these people. Come and heal these people. Come and transform them, oh, my dear Father. Lord, I rebuke all evil that is in their life. In the name of the Lord Jesus. And you say, amen.